championship and dude tomorrow, Liam Hitman Harrison. Jordan boy, Mohammed Bin Mahmoud.
Let's touch gloves. Good luck, let's go.
And he turned it on early here against the Hitman from the UK. He'll need to get in Harrison's face. Not allow Liam to set his rhythm. Keeps to the lead leg here, off the lead leg. From the southpaw stance of Jordan Boy. The crotchet armband around the left bicep of Jordan Boy, also wore the Hong Kong to the ring. Traditional Muay Thai fashion. We're in 4 ounce gloves here, folks. All of our Muay Thai contests from now on in one super series will be competed with 4 ounce gloves. Kickboxing contests will not use 4 ounce gloves, they'll use the larger gloves. Nice combination there from Jordan Boy. Showing composure early on. Tip kick again for the lead thigh of Harrison. Harrison biding his time. Just seeing what Jordan Boy has to offer. Inside leg there from Jordan Boy. And those teeps once more to the quadriceps. Harrison needs to get on the inside, get past that length of Jordan Boy.
And Harrison seems a little bit gunshot. He's wanting to throw in some kicks. He's letting Jordan Boy kind of get off on him, kind of letting his strikes sort of add up. Liam Harrison's got to put that down.
Oh! At the moment, winner by knockout.